dialed. What is up, y'all? And welcome back to another exciting episode. Fishing more outdoors. Not sure if y'all have seen last video yet, but if not, go check it out. And if you don't want to do that, I am in Florida right now, in Fort Myers, Florida, doing some fishing. I'm going to keep this nice and short. We're probably going to be fishing a few spots today, so stay tuned. I'm very new to this. Let's catch some fish.
First cast of the day.
Oh my god. I just got smoked. Yeah. Oh, again. They're just little, I think.
We are on the move, y'all.
First spot, we got a few bites, but nothing big, we don't think. So, on to the next bridge.
Picnic tables, tents, grills.
Dude, it's a party out here.
It's a pod. In the white? No. They don't want no part of it. Spot number two, y'all. It's like 100 degrees, so I don't have a GoPro on, but I just got that. No clue what it is. It's really dope. I decided to put on a little Euro Tackle V vibe just to catch some micro stuff. And yeah, drop down in the comments. Let me know what that guy is. Look at the chompers on this guy. Looks like a little dinosaur. Wow, that's cool. Hey, first fish of the day.
Spot number two. We caught something, but no real size. On to spot number three. It's hot. Florida's hot, by the way.
This spot looks awesome.
Nope. It's a snook.
Right there by the
wolf?
Yep. That's my first ever snook. How's it look? Does it look good?
It looks really good,
did
dude.
Did he come out there?
Nope.
Dude, no way. Here, let me come out here quick. My first ever snook, y'all. We got the GoPro on, y'all. It has been so hot out, like at the beach and stuff. It's been so hard to wear this, but we're under this bridge and it's just us, and it's nice and like, it's really nice under here. It's not hot. So yeah, we got the GoPro on. I am baiting up another shrimp and we're gonna try to catch another fish. Hopefully another snook. That was badass. Being honest though, I don't care what I catch. Like, I'll catch anything. The more species, the better. Dude, now it's just like right here. Perfect. That was the same cast. Yep. One had me. What is this? What is it? This is big. This is huge. I'm not landing this. I'm not landing this. No. I wouldn't have landed that. That was... That... Oh, isn't a snook or nothing.
Huh? What?
Dude, yeah. I just missed something massive.
Massive.
Dude, that wasn't... I wasn't landing that.
Why?
Because it was the size of you. Look where it broke. Oh, it got wrapped around the pylon.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have landed that. Dang, that was insane. Holy shnikes.
You have any fish?
One.
I got a couple.
Okay. It's easy.
Real deep. Careful.
Got it.
That would be crazy.
Yeah, I don't know how anyone will manage to survive it. I don't know how anyone has.
Welcome back, y'all. That was badass. Caught my first ever snook. Missed like a shark or turtle or something. I don't know. And also missed 100 other fish. Not sure what all y'all have seen. You missed a bunch of fish too, eh, Dave?
Yeah, I had a ton of bites.
Yeah, had some jump out of the water and stuff. But anyways, y'all, we're hot. We are beat up. I'm sunburnt as shit. We're about to go get some lunch, and I think we're gonna go back out pond fishing tonight. So, yeah, probably just stay tuned for that. God, I'm hot.
I honestly thought you were going to do better, Marie, because you caught that snook
like right instantly. Away. Yeah, I know, dude. Hey, we gave her our all. We got fish in the bar and seared tuna on top, baby. Let's go. I'm not even fooling y'all. This is the best sear tuna I've ever had. Apparently you have to do this here. Get all the salt water out of your gear. Welcome back, dudes. As you can maybe see, I'm chilling back at Tony and Dave's pad, doing some editing, getting some work done. Sun's gonna be going down, probably like 2 hours, and yeah, like I just mentioned, we're about to go fish that pond that we fished in last video and hopefully catch some weird species or something. We can't really film a whole lot there, by the way, also, because the place is just filled with freaking alligators and whatnot. Every time we make a bunch of noise and have the lights on and stuff, like, the alligators start creeping towards us, and it's not good. But anyways, next scene, hopefully, is going to be one of us hooked up or something. Hopefully something cool. Stay tuned. Damn it, you got my line, I think.
Do I?
It's all good, though.
You guys want up?
Oh, my God. Yeah, you got my line.
Oh, God, he's in the... I might lose this.
He's in the... Piling?
Oh, yeah, but I got it again.
He's on the other side of the piling.
Oh, he's free again. It's a nice one.
Is it a tarpon? Snook. Snook. God, let's go.
Got your line.
Yep. Another one bites the dust, dude. On the snook. God damn, boy. Let's go, dude.
There you go. There you go.
Did we actually doubled up?
Yeah.
And that's big.
Doubled up. This one's way out.
I'm gonna get the net. Let's go for my rod.
Yep. Tarpon?
Yeah,
I think so. Could be a snook. There we go. Don't let him get tangled.
Snook. Yeah.
Beautiful. Come next to David.
What were you doing with that bait?
I cast it way out there. It was a live shrimp right on the bottom.
No way. Freaking doubled up, y'all. We got a Maya, whatever these are called, and a freaking snook. Let's go. Same time or what?
Yeah, let's do it.
1, 2, 3. Dude. David, what the hell? That was kind of random.
That was a double.
Yep.
Wow.
kill me there, D.
I tried.
Oh, it was a tarpon? Atta boy.
These things are awesome.
Get him on hook quick.
Jesus.
Oh, look at this guy. We're gonna let him go.
Here, bring it over here. Dude, oh my god. Biggest. Well, yeah, obviously my biggest snook ever, but only my second snook ever. This thing is massive.
Massive.
Oh my god, we're gonna get some sick pics.
Welcome back, y'all.
It is the next day, dudes. And wow, once again, what an absolutely pretty dope night we had. Once again, really wish we could film a little bit more down at that spot, but it's just super sketchy. We've got to be all quiet and all that stuff. But anyways, y'all, I think we're going to end this video here. I really hope you guys enjoyed the very small little Florida series. I think this is going to be the last video of this trip, actually. I'm only here for 2 more days, and it sounds like we're going to go play some golf and just, like, hang out and do some other non-fishing stuff. So, yeah, I think I'm just going to, like, relax and enjoy my next 2 days here. And then I'm heading back to Minnesota for probably Minnesota opener and to do some more camping. I'm actually more so really excited to do some camping now that I'm thinking it's probably going to be a little bit nicer weather back in Minnesota. So, yeah, game on. One more time, y'all. Really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Huge, huge, huge shout out to Tony and Dave for, once again, just picking me up from the airport, giving me a spot to stay, and just being a couple badasses. But yeah, dudes, I think that's it. Stay tuned for next episode. We're going to be back in Minnesota. Bye.
To a pop star. I'm in my
I'm rich.